Hey everybody, Scorpion. So as you can see, we got some company back here. And we're going to try some airsoft stippling and see how it comes out. I have done this before at very early stages. Forgot to mark what settings I used. So we're just giving it a fling and see what happens. Stick around. Pretty sure it's all over with but the crying at this point. Do we want to turn back? Turn loose.
Go ahead.
Alright, let's see what happens. We're running a low setting. So let's see here. We won't let her put marking if we stick a finger in there. Alright, so this is, we'll say about 6-7. So let's come down about 5. 138. We'll try marking now.
That seems perfect where you got it there now.
It's just, it's so rounded, it makes it difficult. So we will see if we can't turn the power up a little. I'm gonna boost the power some more. It's running in the white range for frequency. I think that's why it's staying white. is all guesswork for me right now. Because it's not a flat surface, so
yeah.
You have to kind of play and see where it does the best at and go with it. And we haven't learned a rotary yet, so I don't even know if we can attach that thing to a rotary somehow to do it. Actually cleaned the design on the side a little bit up. So, how's it look? You want to run it a few more times, or is that dark enough for you, or what?
I'll do it a few more times. Like I said, I want to actually feel it.
Run it a few times, see if we can't get it in there good.
I can't really see where it's
in
there that good.
Alright, I'm gonna come back down with the frequency a little bit. And we're going to turn on, the power, and we're going to go up in the frequency. Let's see what that does. Hello. No. Shop working, like always. Alright. Yeah, he said Little George went through the field and put some track marks out there. Clue, hadn't gone over there much. Yeah. All right. Love you, bye. think we should run that a couple times and then lighten it back up. May have to cut it back down a little bit. Starting to put brown spots in it. I think we can get that to come back out there. Let's try one more time. We got the frequency high enough, it's actually trying to cut instead of mark now. Yeah, the top of the handle is just out of focus.
That might be it.
Definitely have to do some research to see the proper way on some of this stuff.
I was mainly the back and front, I was mainly worried about getting a good grip at.
Mm-hmm.
I think that'll be alright.
I'm gonna try something. Thank you. All right, what do you think now?
That's good.
Yeah, you can feel that. That feels good. I think you like that.
Burning more easily now.
Yeah, because it's not so much dip. Yeah. It's closer to being flat, so therefore it's hitting it about the same. That was just to clean the dirt out of it. Close. I don't think it looks as good as it did.
You did go a little darker last time. I mean, a little higher. I don't know how you went, but...
Might be cleaning it back up.
See some type of pattern in there.
Interesting.
Like they really started showing when he was damn near burning.
Like that? What I just did?
Like when it was like really kicking up some smoke. I don't know how high you had to be in.
Thank you.
ass, doesn't it?
I'm having problems seeing it.
We'll do the sides like that, you know, in the same fit and see how it goes.
Better on this side. I'm not sure why it pitted like it did. I mean, it's rough. It's good for holding, but interesting. Hmm.